Today, I'm going to show you how you can launch your own successful meme coin on Sui without coding in just 10-15 minutes and in the most easiest way that you can do in order to reach 1 million market. Let's go directly to the process on how to do so. For doing it, we are going to use these tools you are seeing here, okay? Smithii Tools is a no-code tool suite where you can create your token, make airdrops, create a liquidity pool, and some other features that are about to come. You will have all link in the description for everything we are going to do, and even a writing tutorial I've made explaining the whole process in case you need it. So, we start going directly to Smithii Tools. We click on Create Token. And here we have Sui Token Creator. As you can see, a tool where we fill a few inputs. We click on the button and it will create the token for us with one of the cheapest fees available within all blockchains. Okay, I think it's the cheapest one actually. So we start directly the process. Take an account if you are gonna launch a meme coin. The most important thing is the meme. So before doing all this process, think on your meme. How you wanna execute the marketing, if you're gonna hire KOLs, you're gonna use some Telegram group chats, or how you are gonna spread the word about your meme coin to attract those, at least how or which is your plan to attract those new investors to your coin and spread the word about it. So once you have that clear, you need to have your logo, which is the name you are gonna use, the symbol and the supply, and that's the information we are gonna fill right now. So the token for the tutorial will be Jorge, which is my name. The symbol will be JRG. The decimals, you can keep just 6, is the most usual and it works. Don't touch that. Then we go this with the supply. I will pick 1 billion. Okay. And we continue with the description. You can use any description you want. It usually doesn't appear on any trading platform or anything, but just in case, you can fill is a fucking boomer. I might use this logo of Walrus, okay? And we have the option to make the token mintable. I wouldn't recommend this because it's a completely huge red flag for a token and we won't attract investors. So once we have all this information filled, we need to connect your wallet, okay? In this case, I'm using Sui Wallet. So now, once we have all the details filled of our token, we just need to click on Create Token. It will open the transaction. We will need to sync 3 of them, okay? Each one for a different thing. In this case, we are gonna send the payment, 7.5 Sui. We have proof. This is security, okay? It depends on the wallet they are using. Now, we will see a second transaction. It's asking again the fucking password. It will ask it on every process. Okay, we will see that it opens another one. It will ask me for the password. I've tried the process before. And then I just need to approve the next step. So now we see publishing blockchain data. We approve it, okay? And we can see that this is just an approval for the blockchain. And in the last one, we will be receiving the tokens on our wallet. Okay, remember the name is Jorge and we will see it now on our wallet. Let's wait a bit. And this is the last transaction. As you can see, we are receiving 1 billion JRG, which is our token, on our wallet. So we approve. And we let it charge a bit. Perfect. Is it finished the token? I messed up. Here we have, if we go to our wallet and recognize it, here we have the token Jorge 1 billion JRG, okay? Can see it. It's available now, so we can use it for whatever we want. Now it's time to go for the next step, okay? Now we have our token ready and it's time to make people trade it. To make people trade it, we need to create a liquidity pool, okay? Actually, there are different DEXs available on Sui, but the most used one is Cetus. Cetus is actually destroying all competitors actually, on volume and users, so we will launch there. For doing it, we can go directly to Cetus page, or we can use also Smithii, and it will be much more easier, okay? We just need to come here. Again, you will have all link in the description, and by filling these two steps, or liquidity pool will be launched. So what we need to do here is connect your wallet, okay, and select the base token. The base token is the token we have just created and doesn't have a value on the market yet. So we select token, here we have all tokens on our wallet, and we select the token we've just created. Now we need to select how much supply we want to add into the LP. Okay, for meme coins, I would recommend you to add between 70 to 95% of the supply. If you are doing other kind of strategies like airdrop campaigns, presales, etc., you can do some other tokenomics. Here you have a tutorial on how to calculate your tokenomics. But in this case, I will add 95%. So I will pick maximum and put here 95. Cool. Then we continue with the quote token. The quote token is the token that will give value to the token we've just created. In this case, the most usual is Sui, but you can also use some other tokens like stable coins, etc. I will recommend you to go with Sui. About how much liquidity, how much Sui you need to add to the LP, it will depend on you, but the more you add, the more legit your token will look. So I will say that at least you can add 100 Sui, 200 Sui so far to start, okay? It will also depends on tokenomics, but if you are thinking about meme coins, start with 100 Sui is perfect. You can also start with less, but will be a bit more difficult to attract those investors. Okay, so I will add just 10 Sui because this is a tutorial and I don't want to spend that much money. And to finish the process, we just need to click on fee percentage and we can decide which is the fee percentage associated with the LP. So which is the fee that users will pay each time they trade our token. By default is this, the smallest one, and I will keep this one, okay? Now we are ready. We just need to click on create liquidity pool. The transaction fees are 5 Sui. So we click and we need to sign the transaction. A few of them again. In this case, two transactions, the first for the payment and the second for the LP creation. We will wait. And here we have the second transaction. As we can see, we are gonna put 95% of the supply, 10 Sui, and this is tokens we are gonna receive, okay? These are LP token. We confirm and the LP will be created. The LP tokens are basically like a certificate that prove that we add liquidity to that LP. So in case we want it, we can go to that LP in Cetus and remove the liquidity, okay? The most correct way to do so and attract people to invest, to not rush them and not look as a red flag, will be burning this LP token so people feel safe that you cannot rush them by removing the liquidity pool, okay? If we go to SuiVision and we check our token, we can find the token address, okay? It's on our wallet. And now we can go to Cetus, drop down here, and we paste the token address. And here we have our token. So it shows a danger claim. This is because it's a new token and it's normal, okay? You can do different things in order to verify your token. Basically, you need to do so through SuiVision. I will explain that on another tutorial as well, but you don't need that to start, okay? That's later. So in here, as you can see, we added our token and now we can trade it. If we put here 100, we will be receiving this Sui. So we can just swap, confirm swap, approve the transaction, and we will be selling a bit of our token. This is really, really cool because now everyone can go and buy your token, sell it, make whatever they want with it. Another important thing is that the token is listed everywhere. On every single aggregator and trading platform within Sui, our token will be there so people can go and buy it and check it for trading, etc. So if we go, for example, to Dex Screener, we go to Sui, we go to New Pairs, and the newest, here we have our token Jorge is just listed, so everyone can come here and check the transactions coming and going. This is really, really important because at the end of the day, the more platforms we are in, the more exposure we will get and the more people will be buying our token. So now you have your token ready, launch on Cetus so everyone can trade it, and it's time to make noise and attract people
to buy it as much as possible to take profit later as you want with an utility or whatever you want. If you wanna go heavier, you can also list your token or try at least to list your token on CoinMarketCap and CoinGecko. You just need to fill a form. I won't explain that because it's really simple. You will have a link in the description to those forms that you need to fill and apply to get listed on those platforms that are huge for sure. But at the end of the day, the best way to attract people is not that. The most important thing is that you go to Twitter, you go to Telegram, you make noise, attract people, and build a community from scratch around your meme. So that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.